Think we've got fiends on our hands.
Rare Granthorn variant. Excellent gathering protocol. Generally speaking, Granthorns are peaceful creatures which use their claws not for combat, but for other things. During games, they tear off the field's nests and raise their young. Those unable to find partners eventually take up the role of protector, guarding the nests of others.
Sign of trouble. Maybe we've got to lure him out.
Hmm.
Are you telling us what you're doing? Cut it out!
I've died and gone to heaven!
That's gonna cost you $2,000.
$2,000?
Although, for a visage of such pulchritude... If I had the money, I'd pay your price in a heartbeat. But alas...
I'll pay you if you rein it in.
Don't think I caught your name.
Oh, my sincerest apologies. I'm Neve, and I write children's books for a living. Which sounds fun, but it's not, since right now I'm flat broke. I spent my last remaining gil to come scout out this village. I was hoping to use something here in my next book, but...
The specter of failure stalks me, looming from behind every corner. Will my creative instincts ever return, or am I doomed to chase them like a rat in a life-size maze?
Wait, what did you say? And that sounded a lot like... I'm a rat trapped in a life-size maze! Sorry, but I just gotta ask. You're Meve Mabel, aren't you? Author of Life in the Endless Maze. That's my daughter's favorite book in the whole world. Can I get an autograph? Wait, actually, can I shake your hand?
Of course! Anything for a fan. I mean, I always assumed I didn't have any, but it's an incredible honor to finally meet an aficionado of my work.
Oh, you said you were scouting this village for book ideas, yeah? If it's all right with you, we'd love to help. Got the perfect guy to serve as inspiration, too.
What?
You are perfect!
I am?
Yes, I can see it now. A warrior beast, with fur as fiery as his burning soul! Curse this feeble frame! My mind races, yet my hands plod along as if trapped in treacle!
Miss Mabel, are you all right?
Resolve, suffering, odyssey. Help me to express these themes by taking pictures which embody them. I beseech you.
Resolve, suffering, and odyssey. Those are great themes. We're gonna need locations to do them justice, though. There's a riverbed by the edge of the forest that'll work. Come on, let's hit it up.
I can't wait to see your photos. They're sure to help me write a story like no other.
First up, we gotta capture Resolve. And in my humble opinion, there ain't no better backdrop than right here, where jungle meets desert. Look right at the camera and think of when we made our heroic charge straight into this godforsaken tangle.
All right, make sure to get my good side. Gonna be the best one yet.
Let's see. Next, we're off to, oh, I know. The Mako reactor. Come on, we gotta keep this thing rolling. Just like the book. Escape the maze and be free. Say I've got fond memories of this dump, considering. But hey, that's why it's perfect for capturing the theme of suffering. All you gotta do is picture Scarlet's ugly mug, and we're golden. Easy as pie, am I right?
Okay, one pensive looking Nanaki coming up. Okay, make way for the model.
Okay, the last one is Odyssey. Don't know about you, but that screams airstrip to me. Let us fly on the wings of dreams together and claim our freedom. You know, like the book. This is the last one, so make sure you look extra spiffy, Red. Theme is Odyssey. Recall the way you felt about setting off a Cosmo Canyon. The nerves, the excitement, the joy, the hope. So, strike a pose like,
No worries, I got it.
Perfect. Better hurry and get these back to Miss Mabel. Here you go, Miss Mabel. Think these will spark your imagination?
What is this feeling? It's as if my hand has become a conduit for the gods of prose.
There once was a crimson warrior who wronged his village. For his crimes, he was forced to leave, and so the former king of the forest embarked on a journey into unknown lands.
That's actually not too bad of a start.
While on his journey, he came across a group of three brave knights. The knights were very impressed, and they told him,
"You are the king of which the legends foretold. Please, lead our people to victory."
Oh, wow. I like where this is going.
What else could he do but put his head back and howl? You can never predict what life has in store for you. So don't dwell on your past mistakes. Live every day like it's your last.
This is bound for the bestseller list. A surefire hit. Right, Cloud?
You never know.
Oh, man, you really just don't get it, do you? Listen, you gotta have faith.
If you don't write something you think will sell, it won't. So believe. Try it, but quite true.
Oh, I can't wait to read this to my Marlene. Don't want to rush you, but I hope you can finish it soon.
Thank you, and I promise that the instant it's complete, I'll make sure to send you and your daughter a copy. Oh, right, and one for our bestial brainchild.
The people here were like family.
It's springtime, boy!
Relax, I'll be fine. Hey there. Heading out?
On patrol. Got a slightly troubling report.
But not troubling enough to let us go with her.
I'm Captain. It just makes sense for me to go.
Yeah, but not by yourself.
We're talking in circles.
If I may, as you can tell by looking at him, Cloud here has a lot of experience taking care of trouble. So, why don't you send him on patrol instead?
Don't worry, I'll go. There's something in the air. Give you time to talk things over.
What do you think?
Okay, then. If you've got time to spare. Recently, folks have spotted some foul-looking fiends outside the village. I want you to head to the observation tower. Take a look around. See if you notice anything suspicious.
Just leave it to him.
There's something in the air when a lot of monsters are out and about.
Gloves up.
Let's this won't take long.
Watch your step.